backstage. Troy, backstage, you were told the mystery song you're going to be singing tonight. What song is that?
It's going to be Quit Playing Games in My Heart by the Backstreet Boys.
Now, how familiar are you with that song?
Not very familiar with Backstreet Boys, but it's in here somewhere. It's in here.
It's in there. I can feel it.
Yes.
This is what you like. You like the pressure on,
man. I love the pressure. Bring it on.
Bring it on. This could be your lucky break.
Even in my heart, I see you're not being true to me. Deep in my soul, I feel nothing's like it used to be. Sometimes I wish I could turn back time. Possible as it may seem, but I wish I could so bad, baby. Quit playing games with my heart.
Backstreet Boys fan, and when you started singing, she said, "That's not how this song goes." Wait a second, and then she started singing along with you. So I think she dug your performance. Let's see what her and the judges thought.
I totally loved it. Of course, I was dancing around like a teenage girl. Jerry, what did you think?
Of the three songs, I think, on a personal level, I preferred the first two songs. I think you're the classic soul man, and I think those were strong. I know it's tough when you're pulling it out of the hat and improvising a little bit, but you went the distance, you fought your best fight, and I wish you lots of luck, my friend.
Thank you, Jerry. Jordan, what did you think of Troy's final performance of the evening?
There were some technical issues. It was not your best performance, but I do think you did a lot of things well with it, being a judge's pick on the song. I think you really put everything you had into it. You connected well with the crowd. You really identified with the song. You really made it your own. Technically, it left something to be desired, but please hold your head up, because this fight is not over tonight, and your fight for your career, well, you already won that, man. So congratulations.
Thank you, Jordan. And Scotty B., what did you think?
That was Eureka's performance.